No.
Ew. Just ew. This guy's a total skeez.
Don't underestimate him.
Time to stretch your stuff, ladies. And I want a good look.
Absu's old, Neo's champions are new. The stadium is borrowed, and they'll all get black and blue. So let the final electricity begin. And now I'm ready to leave it off. The time is at your back, and they're just aching for some sweet revenge. These villains deceived the time, taking advantage of his romantic nature. They ruined his bridal audition, and will never, ever forgive him. No doubt furious about how its owner was treated. The sheer injustice of it all.
The only thing that could help heal the scars of the dragon fight, a brand new
blood. Tell him to make some noise and cheer the dawn on as he plays the ring. The game of love.
Tifa doesn't look too happy about that one, folks.
Watch yourself.
Take it over.
All set.
Huh? Save you. Whoa. Take the lead.
I'll bring it home!
Okay, let's go!
Yeah.
Hey. We cutting them off?
Or should we rip them off?
That, or smash them, maybe?
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
You're all so mean! So petty! Picking on a poor small business owner! Yeah. But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can, kiss my ass! Yeah. Hi-ho, my sewer stallion!
He who runs away gives up naming rights today! Ladies and gentlemen, it's all over!
Victory goes to... Theo's Champions!
You're damn right!
Nice work, guys! We did it! We won!
Of course we did.
Aerith! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the Keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Seriously?
You give that back right now!
No, you don't!
Come and get it!
Too slow! On you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.